Texas CPS says it previously removed the Houston girl who is now the focus of an Amber Alert from her home. 4-year-old Malia Davis and her two brothers were placed with relatives last year after reports of abuse, but a judge ordered that they be returned in February. Malia's stepfather told police that he was kidnapped on Friday, but police say his account of what happened has been inconsistent. Her family says that she has had numerous brain surgeries and is in need of care.